Pigeon fancier, I am not. Chubby chasers seek you out.
I don't care.
Listen, even your parents can't stand you.
Run!
You're a waste of space on this earth.
Whatever.
Fool! You asshole! You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
Whatever.
I am highly
You're not
trained.
Tough, pal.
Keep your
You're
distance.
Ridiculous.
Loser.
And I think we both know you want me.
Hey, man.
Get a life.
You hideous mistake.
Fucking dummy.
Why you are an annoying shit.
You're...
No! Watch out!
You're looking good.
It's all good.
I tell you, I'm begging one of the dancers for the panic.
I'm walking upstairs.
What the fuck do you want from me? I need to find peace, bro.
Yo!
Hey, buddy.
Trevor? You called?
No shit! What's happening?
My ex-wife called me again.
Man, there is nothing worse in this world than an ex-wife. Perpetual reminder of life's mistakes.
A dreadful mistake. She's thinking of suing me again.
For what? You live in a trailer.
She heard my radio show.
If she heard your radio show, she should pity you, not sue you.
That's nice, Trevor.
No, Ron. It's not. It's unkind, but it's also true. Your ex-wife was a bitch! I did you the favor of a lifetime when I scared her off.
You did. You really did.
If after 12 years of happy marriage, one simple threat of dismemberment was enough to send her running, well, I don't know. And she was having an affair. We proved that.
You're right, Trevor. She wasn't committed enough.
Exactly, Ron! Now get back to fucking work, all right? What are you yabbing at me for?